just me and you, man. I'm just me, you know. I'm just playing. If I do like this, I'll be back in the room. Just have fun. It's just some- Not only are the Japanese knowledgeable, it's the spirit and the love that we receive over the years, man, from the Japanese audience. As a matter of fact, their respect for our craft, their respect for the music is just so invigorating. We'll be right back.
One of our most interesting features for this program is to introduce you to some of the hottest clubs throughout Asia. And we're going to kick this off by taking you all the way to the prefecture of Okinawa. And I mean, they are hot.
Keep in the game and I'm never going to stop. I'ma keep on balling till the day that I drop. And then you see.
And then you see.
That you can't change a G.
Change a G.
Deep in the game and I'm never gonna stop.
Never gonna stop.
I'ma keep on balling
till. Alright, yo, 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 this is Scotty Mac. This is Jam TV once again. Yo, check it out.
I mean, it's like, it's really respected as an artist. They bought your first album, they bought all the albums past.
We don't just settle as a group to say like, yeah, we got Shaka Khan on the album, and that's it. We try to have Shaka Khan on our album on a great song.
We got it all packaged. It just need to be. Just rework, you know what I'm saying? Everything gotta be reworked to get to where you want it to be.
Tokyo's number one!
Prize kiddies, you never heard of us. Southern representatives from the Kyushu metropolis. The dirty south of Japan, baby. We got the wisdom, and now we getting wild, baby. Surprise kiddies, you never heard of us. Southern representatives from the Kyushu metropolis. The dirty south of Japan, baby.